The Dark Ones came much later, from the garden's direction. The Dark Ones, huge, towering a full head over the highest man. Nightmarish creatures, creepy as a man turned inside out. Monsters born to destroy us. The word was they were incredibly strong and unnaturally evil. That with bare paws they could tear armed men apart. That's all lies. Truth is even scarier.
Well, I used to live nearby. Before the war, I mean, up there. I was on the train when it happened. I tried calling my family, but couldn't get through.
What the? What happened? Shit! 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 What's going on here?
Artyom! Wake up, Artyom! It's me, Khan!
Nightmares, eh? No wonder, after all you've been through. Listen, I have incredible news. A couple of days ago, I was near the ruins of the Dark One's hive, and I saw one of them, still alive. I immediately set out to find you, as you were the one they tried to contact, before you launched the missile strike against them.
Khan! How the hell did you get here? Get out! Now!
Yes, Ullman, one moment. If a Dark One has survived, it is vital that you try to speak with it, Artyom. I realize that, as one of the Order now, you report to Miller. But we must persuade him to allow this mission.
Khan, I told you to get out! This is a classified base. You shouldn't even be here. I'll take you to Colonel Miller. Follow me, Artyom.
Get ready, Artyom. I'll be waiting at the exit.
Move it, you windbag!
I knew a smoker once. During the last year of his life, he had to eat, drink, and breathe through a tiny hole in his throat.
Привет, Артём! Артём was one of the men who found D6. They gave him a Ranger's badge on the spot.
Yeah, that's nice for him. I had to spend 2 years as a cadet before they accepted me into the Order.
Attack on the Great Library.
Discharged last week, so his squad is sent through the marshes to the George base. And Romanov's the only one who makes it there alive.
You're shitting me. The rest of the group? Wiped out?
The marshes are easy. You just look for the markers and flags and walk along them so you don't drown. A child could do it. Well, okay, the shrimps always gave you hell. But come on, what could take a whole squad down?
No idea. They found Romanov's alone at the church, sitting on the floor praying. Since then, he doesn't eat, doesn't react to people.
Hello, Artyom. Welcome to the armory. I hear you're a ranger now, huh? We must get a drink sometime to celebrate. For now, let's get you equipped. So, first things first, you're going to need a gas mask. You can't make a step on the surface without a gas mask. It's been 20 years and the radiation's still strong enough in some places to boil water. There are hot spots down here in the metro, too. Don't forget filters for the mask. Sure, it looks cool enough even without these, but they definitely make it better for your health. Now, medkits. Well, what can I say? Anything you need for survival in a stylish orange case. Here's your advanced salary for this month. Remember, your pay is in military-grade rounds. Sure, you can use them as usual ammo for some hefty extra damage, but saving them to buy guns, attachments, regular ammo and equipment from merchants anywhere in the metro seems like a smarter move. Haha, all right. Now to the good stuff, huh? Let's get you some guns. Take the ones you want and try them out on my range. Rangers usually carry up to 3 weapons, Artyom, and the choice of those is completely up to you. Come back if you want to try a different gun.
Hey, Artyom, what on the show for me, huh? Try out the rest of the weapons you chose. Try shooting for the center of the regular dummy chest. Good shot! Now shoot armor dummy. Notice the difference? It's going to take more bullets to penetrate that armor. Look for sparks to know when you're shooting an armored target. Try a headshot. That's a critical hit. Notice the difference? Those are the basics. You can keep practicing if you want, or head on up to Miller's briefing.
damn sure.
No way, the base is clear. At least the part we're in. They've checked.
Yesterday, the commander and I checked the doors. Lots of them are still sealed. Some are welded shut. And there's a few that look like they were locked from inside.
So what?
So there's radioactive shit behind some of those doors. Hot enough to bake an egg.
Can't remember the last time. I ate an egg.
Look.
There's a reactor here, right?
On the other side of the facility. I'm not sure it's safe here.
Miller's calling the group leaders in. There's going to be a big assembly.
Please, also wouldn't smoke in peace.
I was on duty in the situation room yesterday, so I heard something. Seems like there's all kinds of things stirring up.
What do you mean?
The Reds are mobilizing. They've recruited old men, schoolboys, sent them off to training camps. I tell you, war is coming.
Who are they going to fight?
The usual suspects, probably. The Nazis.
It reminds me. The sentry stops and spotted three recon groups in Red Stones. The Nazis have never been insane in such numbers before.
Three groups, you said? Where?
Two of the squads came close to this place. Serbia, sorry. The Nazis checked the vents, cellars, as if they were searching for an entry point.
Shit. Think they know we found D6?
Hard to say. It's not good.
If they do try to get in, they're finished. Let's triple the guards.
He knows about the Nazis. But if we eliminate the scouts, we'll just see more. I think the Order can hold off the Reich.
Slow down. The Order is neutral. We are the guardians of the entire Metro. We protect our fellow humans from monsters and mutants. What state would dare go to war against us?
Let me finish the story. There's a third group of Nazis, remember? They were seen at exhibition on surface. We had sentries there. Scalpel, host. They were reporting in, said the Nazis were charging them.
Wait. Rost is missing in action?
He was found dead, along with Scalpel. A dozen rounds in each. Finished with headshots.
Shit. It was just his birthday last week. We had a drink. What kind of sick fucker would do that to him?
Attention to this clown, Alex. Open the gates.
Have you heard about Lesnitsky?
What are you talking about?
Check with the guards at the lab.
Shit. What the hell did he do?
Lydia, opening up!
All right, let's go.
Of ancient kings were filled with whatever they might need in the afterlife. Weapons, gold, chariots. They'd sacrifice their wives and slaves to serve their lords even in death. Reminds me of this bunker.
Cut that shit out!
The things in D6 are like what a conqueror took with him beyond the grave. Cold steel and wild steeds and treasures untold. Of course, the Tomb Raiders would always die horribly, killed by demons or ghosts, or their own greed.
Khan, will you shut up or what? Hey! I heard that Lesnitsky did something! What happened?
Nobody knows! Lesnitsky was at the lab. When the next shift came, the door was open and the lab ransacked. Lesnitsky was gone!
Shit! So, what's inside?
Chemical weapons, maybe some other shit. That's all I heard.
God damn it. The Colonel's going to tear me a new one because of Lesnitsky. A red hot poker right into my soul. If I still had one. All right, let's go.
Area, open up.
We might control D6, but it's like a damn city down here. All the bunkers, the nooks and crannies and exits. Still, they base the Order dreamed of finding.
Back from the ring. They say cancer is strengthening the sentry points along the whole line. especially the ones close to the Nazis.
Miller ordered all our men assembled here on this base.
Kerman, take these guys to Miller. They've been summoned.
Yes, sir.
All right, go on in. I'll wait here. When you've gone, I'll speak to Miller.
The bombing of the Dark Ones may have been humanity's worst mistake. What if they meant us no harm, but were trying to communicate? Perhaps the severe pain and loss of consciousness suffered in their presence just meant we were incompatible. Machines with different wiring. But somehow you, Artyom, have the common wire. The connection with the Dark Ones. Yes, people died at Exhibition, your home station. Hunter, the best of the Order, is most likely dead as well. And he taught you this. If we don't fight for our lives in this new world, we'll be devoured. It is the law of evolution. But I would argue, the old laws no longer apply.
All right, Artyom. And you, Khan. You have something to report?
Yes, Colonel.
Let's keep it short, then.
I located the surviving Dark One at the gardens.
What? One of those things is still alive?
Luckily, yes.
Luckily? Come, this is utter madness. The Dark Ones were the greatest threat the Order's ever faced.
Colonel, just give me a chance. A single Dark One is no threat. Artyom has a gift. I believe he can establish contact with the creature. Let him come with me.
All right. Artyom, go with Khan to the gardens and locate the Dark One. I'll send a sniper along. My best. Anna!
Yes, sir.
Why would we need a sniper?
To eliminate the creature and finish the Order's job!
Miller, you can't! It's murder!
Restrain him!
You idiot! You're making the same mistake that...
We're done here. Escort Khan out of here.
Artyom! It's your last chance for forgiveness! For getting rid of the nightmares! Ah.
Forget about Khan. Looks like he got close. Too close to the creature and lost his mind. Look here, Artyom. Complete the mission and get back here quickly. A war is coming. And I'll need every ranger at his post. On your way.
So, what are you waiting for? Come along, rabbit.
Artyom, if it's true that the Dark Ones can sense you, maybe you could draw it out from hiding so Anna can have a clear shot. But do me a favor, huh? Don't let the Dark One get into your mind, or Anna will have two targets. Is that understood? We now suspect Lesnitsky was a sleeper agent. But we haven't verified who's running him. Your job is to intercept him before he delivers the stolen container. Understood?
Yes, sir.
If Lesnitsky escapes with the container, the entire Metro is at risk. So if you can't take him alive, you damn well better bring me his head.
Yes, sir.
Dismissed.
Don't tell me you believe that bullshit about making peace with the Dark Ones. I wish I had been up in that tower myself to see the missiles fall and watch them burn in their nests. Come on, Rabbit. Would you let those things into the Metro? Let them crawl into our brains so they could use us like animals. Maybe we could mate with them so the children could live on the surface and feed off the radiation. Shit. You don't shake hands with the devil.
Please step away from the edge of the platform. Train coming in.
All right. Hop in like a good little rabbit.
Let's go.
Just a year ago, I stood on top of the TV tower and saw missiles rain on the botanical gardens, turning the flesh into ashes, smelting metal and glass. Nobody and nothing could survive that inferno. Yet Khan did find a Dark One there. Now my mission is to find and eliminate it. To finish what I started.
In the past, trains were ordinary things. But now, this monorail seems magic, doesn't it? Our kids won't know how to operate these things. And their kids will probably think this was built by the gods. At the Dark One's nest. That's a good sign, Rabbit. Maybe we'll have luck with this mission, too. Power's working. Open the gate. I'll cover the passage. Great. You did fine after all. All clear. Move out. All right. The map shows a collector entry point ahead. That thing's fast. I don't think we'll run into anything serious here. Great, the ladder. It's just a little more walking. Then we'll see if you're ready or not. Surface. Put your mask on. With looking at my ass, it's way out of your reach, Rabbit. Give me a hand here. Let's go to the main entrance. There's a good shooting position there. I can cover a lot of territory. You're supposed to be immune to there. What? Influence? Well, I don't have your gift. So hop along, Rabbit. Head on in and look for the creature. I'm thinking that since the Dark Ones are so fond of you, it'll sense you, or smell you, or whatever the fuck they do, and come from hiding. Just try to stay in the open so I can cover you. We'll maintain radio contact. And if you have second thoughts, don't worry. I'll do it. Okay then. Good luck.
Guten Morgen!
The creature I met in the burnt-out remains of the gardens looks like a Dark One. and it was able to enter my mind, dragging the innermost out of me. But it was also just the baby. And I am sure that it recognized me and got scared. It also left me knocked out for some time. Just enough for me to get captured.
Der Sturmbannführer! We prisoners were captured at the Botanical Gardens. Seems like they were looking for something. These two are red. They refuse to speak. The third one looks like a ranger of the Order. A mutant the size of a child was caught near him. It was delivered to Reich as well.
I'll deal with it later. This one.
Suspected mutation.
No, no, I'm normal. See, two arms, two legs, 10 fingers. Don't you understand? I'm a Hansa citizen.
Shut up!
No, not in Hansa. Here, you are a suspect in the distribution of corrupted genes.
Hey.
And this is your trial. If your skull has the correct proportions, you are free to go. If not, you are an abomination. Science, you see.
This is an outrage!
I told you to stay still!
Well?
Let's see. 318 millimeters by 302.
Let's look it up in the table. Ah, congratulations. You're a mutant.
No, no, please!
To the garbage chute. A simple question. What was your mission in the gardens?
Go to hell yourself, Nazi!
Puh. I'm gonna count to three. One.
Glory to the Red Line!
Two.
Long live Comrade Muffin!
Three.
Please! Please, I'll talk! I'll talk! But away from the other side, they'll kill me if they hear, okay?
Take this one to the second unit. Usually, Reich does not interfere with the Order's business. But here, we have you, the Reds, and the Freak, all caught in the same net. I do not like it. So talk, or take a bullet to the brain.
Get the officer!
Hey, you!
Here. You keep the knife. Keep it. So, we are with the Spartan Order? I'm from the Red Line. Our superiors are not on the best of terms, huh? But I say fuck that. No, fuck that. The grunts stick together, huh? The fuck?
I see. Ух ты, ты смотри. Remotely controlled lock.
One thing's for sure. Our only chance of getting out of this alive, work together.
Right. Now, what did they say about the garbage chute?
Okay, let's get our asses out of this place, then we'll go our separate ways. Huh? Come. See the pipes? This is their contingency plan. If there's a riot or an escape, they just open the valve and turn the prison into one big gas chamber. Suki. Sure learned from their predecessors.
Shh! We'll go as soon as the elevator leaves. Let's move!
Sweet mother of God, I heard rumors of a concentration camp here, but to see it with my own eyes... Бляха-муха.
There's a tunnel on the other side. Okay, I lead, you follow. Now keep it quiet, or they'll guess everyone.
Let's move! Stay out of the light and stick to the shadows. They are your best friend.
Okay, that looks like we cleared it.
Let's see.
A crate. Ah, блин! Tough luck, didn't even budge, huh? All right, we can't go through here, that we know.
Okay, where do we go now, huh? What if... Hey! Hey! Give me a lift, will you?
Get up here!
Так, так, now listen. Pretend you're a little fucking mouse. Get down, don't make any sudden moves.
See?
Well, let's move.
Two fingers each like claws. You can do nothing but harm, and we will save innocent lives just by shooting you.
No, we're not going to shoot you.
Thank you, officer. Thank you.
Fuhrer says shoot.
Move!
They deserve nothing more to hang here. And it's a good show as well.
Follow me.
Fuhrer is infallible.
Of course. The hanged man empties his bowels, and we have to clean it down.
Okay, you take the right one, I the left one. I will distract mine, then you take yours down. Verstehen?
Please.
Get to it. Don't start too soon, huh? Let's do it.
What's this?
Messy all the same. And hear that?
Prisoner one.
No, it wasn't me.
Get as many of them as you can.
You ain't good enough to anyway. Besides get us all killed.
Just you. Look at that.
You go to that side. Maybe there you will be able to climb up. Let's meet on the top. Hey, Spartan! Break a leg. Food!
Did I distract him well or what?
There, young man.
I see you're not here for a walk.
Hey, man! Open the locks! There's a panel in the garden.
What do you mean you released
him? In the garden!
What are your mind? I don't know. Just looked at him and somehow saw myself. And that trader from Hansa kept pestering me to sell the creature. Said it would be a waste to shoot it, that it'd pay good money, so I just...
Show me the bullets.
Sure, sure, look. I'm ready to share. It's too much for me alone. Just don't tell the Oberschaffel. I got 200...
Why are you walking around here?
It's just that our shift is in.
Then you have no further business here. Off to the barracks with you.
Yes, Herr Oberschaffführer.
I thought we had it back.
Shh, shh. They'll get us if they hear you.
No hope. Simply none. The only thing I can do now is die. Bastards just had to put us all in here.
Opa! You made it.
Молодец. True hero.
Now we need to get them to open the airlock from the other side. That button on the wall is the intercom. Push it. Oh, come on, push it. One moment. Much better.
Don't worry.
Here.
This gate will be locked.
this on patient. What kind of joke is this? Come on, quit hiding. Fritz, is that you? Damn it. I'm not gonna open next time.
Freaking nothing.
It's not even funny. Yeah, let's play the fucking hide and seek now. Like freaking kids.
Get an arrow.
Let us out. Let us out. There's a control panel up there. You can open all the cells. I can't stay here anymore. Please. I wanna
leave. You're out of the inner block?
And the fun is just starting, William. Here, catch this.
Nice watch. Ah, this little blue indicator, it lights up when you're visible, huh?
All right. There's bound to be more guards further ahead, but they won't be able to use gas. We can really let ourselves go.
Ah, I wish I had a grenade. We'll break through even without it.
Let's move here. You take the low route, I'll take the top and cover them.
Himself is delivering the speech. All of them will be at the rally, guards included. Send you to go back at the rally, believe me. So, what do we have here? I see.
Hey, come here.
Shit, Priyadir, are you gonna help me or what? I'll never open the gates alone. That's probably the cell locks control room.
20 years, he has lived in
Tuesday. Do you see the guys in those cells? Whoa! Well, it's moving, all right. As soon as the airlock opens, you get inside. Come on. Let's move, Viet.
Escape from the Nazi prison could be entitled "The Enemy of My Enemy is My Friend." This friend's name is Pavel. He led a Red Recon team wiped out by the Nazis. I never liked communists much, but Pavel acted like a real hero.
So, how are you, Chuvak? All right?
Oh, you are tough, huh? No wonder they made you a ranger. Follow me, don't stop.
Complex. Huge storage facilities filled with supplies.
There is medicine and enough canned food to sustain the Reich for a hundred.
Security, make way!
And enough weapons for us to wipe the freaks and genetically impure from the face of the earth! But D6 has been seized and occupied by Sparta. Corrupt Hansa and the greedy Reds are also bearing their poison fangs to strike and steal what's rightfully yours. But we will never let them have it! They're right! We must prepare for a great war! The final war! And it will end with the triumph of our race! The mailed fist of the legions of Reich will challenge our enemies! And if the Jackals will not surrender D6, we will take it by force! Hell Reich!
What do you want?
A jailbreak!
Two prisoners can force the guards
and escape!
What the hell are you doing here then? Go get them!
Over here! Hurry, Arjo!
Stop shooting!
Jump! Hands up, you fuck! Crow, through here! Crow, through here! Shit! You're right! Hold on, Artyom, hold on! There you have it! On the ground, you bitch! Hold on, Artyom, hold on, just a little more!
No! Catch them!
Bastards, blend, they're opening the gate! Drop them! I see them!
There they are!
Piece of...
Stop them! Stop! Stop them!
We pulled off the impossible. Now I have to inform the Order that the Dark One is missing. Which means to acknowledge that I've failed my mission. But now, when he's down in the Metro, I won't be able to find him alone. I have to get to the nearest neutral station, and then to Polis. The Order's HQ.
Okay, looks like we lost him. Then we'd better hurry to the theater. There's nowhere else to go, huh? Chuvak. Are you alright, Chuvak? That's great. The armor works wonders. Shit! A dead end. Hold on! End of the line, huh? Well, there's no helping it. Поехали, we hoof it from here. Follow me. Okay, don't remember seeing this tunnel on any map. Phew, we're still on Reich territory. Be careful. Opa! A pipe! Come here, Artyom! Right! Okay, wait here while I look around.
See! Hey! A spark! Grab him!
Are you a fucking ninja? Let's take him to the guard post.
And what if this fuck is not alone?
Attention, second guard post. Check your sector of the tunnel. We caught a rat in the vents here. Stay sharp. There might be more.
Roger. Checking that. Over.
This is a fucking mess! A communist rat found in our tunnels!
It's not the one I'm worried about.
Right. Who knows how many more of those bastards are lurking in the shadows?
All I know is we'd better find them.
See anything?
Let's go check the dead end out, while we're at it. Just to make sure.